This morning, Georgia Governor Brian Kemp is expected to sign one of the most restrictive and controversial anti-abortion laws in the country. The bill makes abortions illegal once a heartbeat is detected in the embryo. That can happen as early as 5 or 6 weeks after conception. Mark Strassmann is in Atlanta with why the law could face a long legal challenge. Mark, good morning.
Good morning. This bill, also known as the Life Act, is yet another state's challenge to the legal milestone of Roe v. Wade, 1973 decision that made abortion legal in this country. And once the governor here signs this bill, lawsuits from opponents are guaranteed.
We as a state can recognize the life interest of these helpless children.
State Representative Ed Setzler is the main sponsor of the bill. That's thrusting Georgia into the middle of America's controversy over abortion rights.
I mean, the most defenseless person in our entire culture is the child in utero.
The fetal heartbeat law would take effect next year and still allow abortions if the baby's life or the mother's was in danger, or in cases of rape or incest.
But our current governor, who claimed to want to move Georgia forward, is pushing this cruel, punitive, and regressive bill.
Abortion rights advocates like State Senator Jen Jordan say many women don't even know they're pregnant by 6 weeks.
Clear intent of this is to make sure that women have absolutely no access to being able to get an abortion.
Georgia will be the sixth state to enact legislation banning abortions after 6 weeks. Iowa and North Dakota laws were struck down at the state and federal levels. Similar bills enacted this year in Kentucky, Ohio, and Mississippi are all facing legal fights.
I'm very frightened of the implications.
Makeup artist Jennifer Bennett works in Georgia's massive TV and movie industry. The Walking Dead, Black Panther, and the Hunger Games series were all filmed here. But more than 100 Hollywood stars promised to boycott the state if the bill becomes law.
Women who rely on this to pay their mortgages, to support their families, to put food on the table, what am I supposed to do?
Georgia's governor says he expects lawsuits and is ready to fight for this bill. All of this has become a multi-state legal challenge and seems headed for the U.S. Supreme Court. Norah?
All right, Mark, thank you.